dear ones. What is this? What is this moment? And why are we here? As we have begun our session today, dear ones, we have told you that each and every moment is a celebration, that the greatest moments within our lives are when we feel the oneness with the world around us, with our friends and family. It is when we feel the love and the peace. It is, dear one, it is us, simply being present, surrendering the mind, surrendering the ego, surrendering what we think should be, or how we think we should act. It is, dear ones, simply allowing us to be ourselves. For you will find that in each and every moment, we have the natural ability to align to our heart's desire, to align to our soul's intention. Yet we must simply give up the thoughts of the egoic mind. We must simply allow ourselves to be ourselves. Allow ourselves to move our attention from the thoughts within our mind to the feeling of love within our heart, to the peace within our body, to the space within our being. You see, dear ones, you have been taught and told that you must accomplish certain material goals within this world, that you must gain wealth, that you must gain fame, reputation, that you must be somebody that others will be proud of, somebody that others will approve of. And yet, dear one, have you ever been told that you can simply be yourself? That you can simply be who you are. Celebrate your uniqueness. Celebrate your freedom of choice, of action, of speech, of being. Look around you, dear ones, and see. See that this world is full of many different experiences. Each and every tree has a beautiful face, a beautiful touch, a different flavor. Each and every drop of rain, each and every ray of sunlight is unique and different. Each and every flower, each and every cat and dog, all has a unique personality, a unique manifestation that is not duplicated in any other way. So look at yourself. Do you wish to conform to an idea that others have imposed upon you? Or do you instead, dear ones, simply wish to be yourself? For it is when you allow yourself to return to the natural state of simply being in this moment, no longer living through the thoughts within your mind, that you will find yourself experiencing the natural love, the natural joy, the natural oneness that comes when we move out of our mind and into our heart. So, dear ones, why are we here? And who are you? For when you experience the answer to both of these questions, your journey will be complete. Yet your journey will also have just begun. For just as there are many faces to many people, so too, dear ones, are there many experiences of oneness and love. And in each and every moment, among the magnificence, the mystery, among the beauty and splendor of all that is manifest creation, you will simply see yourself, yet it will look so different, yet it will feel so unique, yet it will never be bored nor tiring, for you will always be in love with each and every eternal expression of the self, of your own being, and you will experience more and more love, more and more bliss, as you celebrate yourself naturally beyond the restrictions of mind, simply being yourself, loving yourself, and sharing yourself with all this world. You, dear ones, will realize that the goal is you. It is not the individual you. It is the universal you. It is seeing and knowing that you have never been separate, that all the manifestations come from the same source and are this same source, being given to you, being given to all, to share and experience with complete creative freedom, with bliss and joy and love. All dear ones, all existing right here and right now, never being removed unless you choose to remove it from your field of vision. Look and see, dear ones, when you choose love, you feel it, you know it, you experience it. When you choose fear, it immediately changes your subjective reality to become one of restriction, one of stagnation, one of limitation. So, dear ones, simply choose love, choose oneness, choose peace.